Let's see what we're doing. Philadelphia port, okay. How are the ferries doing? Come on. There we go. Need more fuel. I don't need more fuel. What's going on here? Oh, he's going to Philadelphia Port. All right. Thank you. telling you. Where are we going? Load off your port, huh? Oh yeah, here we go. Why is that? Is this the biggest ship of them all? Or this one at 16,390. I don't think so, because this one's 390, and it's 20 miles per hour. But that glass is a boodle. Maybe two boodles. Only 61, huh? I want more. I'll take that. Mm-hmm. You're not gonna get much there, but that's okay. More buses, more airplanes. 153, huh? Port and port. New York City. I ain't telling to carry more than that. No, wait a minute. Couldn't I have gotten Where's this guy? Got what do we got up here? 124. Good. How much did that cost? Probably $2 million. $141, that's nice, man. Okay. Oh yeah, these towboats. Who wants those? I want something that goes 60 miles an hour. All right, how are we doing with mediocre, huh? Only expensive one. Just get me to the church on time, right? Fires are still good. Yeah, see, he came through that one pretty good, didn't he? Good one. How much there? Get out of Sacramento. What are you gonna get, pal? Wow, this. It's not easy, but it's fun. I'm enjoying it. 1943, huh? We're on the boot of Italy. We're probably at the Gustav line. The narrowest point across the boot. Below Rome. Good. This guy's only bringing back 27. What is the story with that line? Taking 390 down. And where did that one come from? New York City port. Okay. So I'll get down here. You're making me nervous, buddy. But 295. He takes. It's only got 23. Check on one. Fell all the way up. Get the hell out of there. Got me. Let's see what this guy's gonna do. Gonna make that guy freak out. Well, 169 million, huh? Okay, good. Yeah, 71. Refined crude oil. $4 million. And what is that? What you getting? 45. I can't imagine. That's a 10, right? This guy got 40 baht. This guy's going down with 390. Wow. Dump truck. Studebaker. Another Studebaker. Another Studebaker. Well, we don't use trucks. Yeah, I got something about not using trucks. Not sure what it was. I was going to do machines, but boy, just trying to get what I need, the food, the what I need for the cities that I have, or towns, 124. Okay. Now he's going to West Valley, New York Port. Philadelphia Port. He got 390 going down. I'll tell you. What the hell? He's going back. We're going to fill him all the way up. Turn around, dopey. And then you can go. What are you doing? Getting 19 down? There's something wrong. Where's this guy going? Oh, he's going to Philadelphia. This guy's taking thing at 109 yet. Too. We got a long way to go, don't we? Yeah, man. Bristol Raider. We need seaplanes. Oh, yeah, that'd be great. I don't have to worry about trains, that's for sure. I can't wait to see what this one gets when he gets up there. There it is. No, it's not. What is this? That's bricks. Nineteen 46. There it is, all the way out there. We're going to bring back 184. We're going to bring back a lot of fuel. That's all I know. All right. Well, I can't post anything more till tomorrow. Yeah, let's see what he takes back. Wow. That's a lot of fuel. See, I think we end up with too many ships on that line. We gotta go with those. Nineteen 46. The Cold War has already begun. When was it, 47 or 48 on the... We had to fly everything in. It's only got 19 fuel for this guy. I beautified this one. Yeah. You gotta give a little nod to the crap work I did, but hey, who's complaining? Got 25. Yeah, it's getting more expensive. I see why Colonel Ferry created that island with all the resources in case he needed it, because it's just hard to get them. I have access to like two food processing facilities. That's more for 42. Times anyway. There's a million. Hard 89 million. How are we doing anyway? 6 million, 7 million, 10 million. Balance. Yeah, we're going straight up. Railroad tracks, zip. Towns going up. Headquarters 14. Value 216 million. Not bad. If you ask me. That's just me. Road vehicles 31. Ships 15. Top speed 22. Oldest vehicle 33 years. Cargo transport at load, 149,520 passengers, 14,698 cargo transport, 12 months, 2,772. Yeah, I don't know why I looked at all this. It didn't make any sense. Oh, I got 15, huh? Okay, good. Who's this guy? He's going up for Phoenix. $193, huh? $6 million. By June. Well, but you lose money along. Yeah, I do anyway. Yeah, that's me. Oh, tax liability. Okay. 176 bricks. 1947, huh? That looks like refined oil. Yes, it is. Okay. We hit 200 million, we'll be good. Our fare is not doing great, but actually we could use a smaller fare. Most things look identical, don't they? Who's this? '82. He's only carrying 82. So why am I using that? Yeah, he's a bit slower, but who cares? There was some dough. Phoenix, how we doing? Well, we brought the food up anyway. And fuel is on its way up. Oh, that's good. That's Phoenix. He's going down. His food's low. He's loaded for bear. Yeah, I mean, I actually need more food processing plants, but I don't have them. Who's this guy? He got 50. Going to West Valley Central. We've got 78 people on board. Don't sink, buddy. It'll cost us a fortune. There you go. people start flashing because they don't want to be seen. They don't want face recognition cameras taking pictures of them. You know, Big Brother, they're trying to hide from Big Brother. We got 50 on board, 60. Oh, man. You better be dropping some off. Only left one. Good job. Some great food from there. What a man. Okay, 1948. The end of 1948. I think we're doing pretty good. Headquarters 14. They were at 15, but you know, come see, come saw. Somebody's delivering tools. Anybody up there? Oh. Ferries are carrying everybody. There's something wrong with this. Because, yeah. Because he comes from all the way from here. He's pumping out enough. Pumping enough hot. Alrighty. And 201 million. 300. He's dropping off 300 for, and he gets 41. Now where's the rest of it go? And the next guy's gonna give it like 6. Well, it doesn't make sense. There's a glitch in the program. Yeah, man, a glitch. Yeah, it's a computer glitch. That's the problem. Not loading correctly. Oh, maybe it's a glitch in my head. Probably that, right? Right, right. Okay, let's get everybody out of the way. Where's this guy going? Oh, he's going 238. Yeah, I'm thirsty. Don't know why. Been wandering the desert for weeks. That can make you thirsty, I guess. Mm-hmm.
sweater.
Let's close all this out. Let me see what we see. That's it. The answer is here. This guy's going down. Oh, that's August. I gotta clean that one up. Is that the first one I did? I didn't have much money. Yeah, you know, the '50s and the '60s are pretty tough when you're just doing shifts. Yeah. Everything's cost so much more in hard mode, but you know, I don't want to play the medium. Just nothing to it. Yeah, you can make spectacular things, but it's kind of like playing poker with a stacked deck. Like shooting nine balls, and all the balls are nine. It doesn't matter which one you get in, you win. Dice, they either roll 7 or 11. Yeah. I had dice like that. I had cards. This guy had a carnival hoodwink me into being able to pick a card all the same card all the time. I got it turned out that one had been trimmed, so whenever you pulled the put the deck, you split it where one hadn't been trimmed and the one had been trimmed would be the card. And I think they were all three of hearts or something like that. Half the deck was three of hearts and half of it was, you know, regular deck. I mean, it was like $5 for getting ripped off by a carnival worker. They amaze and amuse. Right. Oh, look at this. December 22nd. Christmas. New Year's. What's that one? Look at that. Iowa. Oh, yeah. It's all the train stuff. That stuff's expensive. It's expensive to look at. One car, $1.3 million. Yeah. Yeah. I want to buy it. I can buy a whole ship for that. All right, let's see. Let's look at this. $720, $660, $19. Vital. He does 20. Much better ship. All right. Well, this is tomorrow's Thanksgiving. And I hope you all enjoy it and have a great day and watch football games or whatever you do. And have a happy holiday. I hope you got Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday off. And enjoy yourself. Please like and subscribe if you wish. Enjoy. This has been an experiment, but I'm really glad I did it. And I want to thank you. And have a great holiday. All right. Bye-bye.